again, I'm Rahanna, and we are playing more of Gakuen Heaven 2. Just as a reminder, we're on Joker's route, but we are actually covering the common route stuff that involves Joker first. So these first couple of videos are going to be a little disjointed as I skip around to avoid repeating huge amounts of stuff. But here we're skipping ahead to the planning for the ball tournament. So remember, the student council and Duroc end up working together to plan this event, and this is the point where Yuki has a chance to decide who he wants to ask for advice. So we are going to ask Joker for advice. And just one thing I want to note this time, if you hear any weird noise in the background, it's raining really hard outside and my computer is near the window. So sorry if it's picking up any of that kind of rain sound, but hopefully the microphone will minimize that. All right, so Yuki's thinking about asking about the previous year's tournament, and we are going to ask Joker.
Joker-san, 前の球技大会ってどんなだったんですか?
So, how was the previous ball tournament?
前って去年のこと?
You mean last year?
僕らは1年だったし、今みたいにデュラックとして全権握ってたわけじゃないからね。
Well, we were first years, and Duroc didn't really have all the authority like it does now. So what he's getting at is that they didn't have the authority of the student council to plan the events, but, you know, they still have some involvement.
1年生のジョーカーさんか。
Oh, first year Joker.
君と同じジャケットを着て、髪が今より短かったくらいで、そんなに違いはないよ。
Well, it wasn't very different, except I wore a jacket like yours and my hair was a little bit shorter at the time, so let's take a quick look here. Yeah, Joker is kind of the, he's probably the resident leader in hair length, but he probably doesn't have me beat personally, but I don't know. We'd have to have a contest to see exactly whose hair is longer. Actually, his is probably longer just in absolute terms because he's a lot taller than me, but whatever.
Hayato wa motto kawaii katta kedo.
And Hayato is much cuter.
Kawaii Chiba-san.
Cute Chiba-san.
Yokei na koto o kangaeru na.
Don't think about stuff like that.
Ma a ma. Kiyo mo Hayato mo ore mo uiuishii 1年生 datta no wa jijitsu daro.
Now, it's true that the three of us were innocent first years. Really, Sonoda? Do you think anyone's gonna believe that?
まだその時の僕はただの風紀委員でしかなかったんだけど、大会開催について提案をしたんだ。
Well, at the time, I was still only on the disciplinary committee, but I did make a proposal for the ball tournament, so he didn't have authority over it, but he did have an idea.
提案?
これまでの球技大会は運動神経がいい連中しか楽しめなかったからさ。
Because the ball tournaments up until then were only fun for students who are athletic. Which makes sense, you know, if you've ever been forced into some sort of school event for whatever reason, and you're like, you know what, I'm not really into soccer or baseball or football or whatever other stupid ball game you want me to play, it's really not fun.
文化部系の人も楽しめるようにスポーツのネットゲームも種目に加えたらってね。
So I suggested adding an online sports game so the people in the cultural clubs could have fun. Because there's two main types of clubs at the school. There's the athletic clubs, the things like kendo and fencing and baseball and whatnot. And then there's the arts and the crafts, music clubs, flower arranging, things like that. So you can see there's a pretty clear divide there in what kind of participation you might expect at a ball tournament.
それ面白そう!
Well, that sounds fun.
だろ?
I know, right?
試しにやってみればってことで、ネットゲームの方は僕が主導したんだ。
So I led the online game to try it out.
ライアンは僕が作って、
I designed the concept.
プログラムが得意な生徒に作ってもらった。
And I had a student who was good at programming make it.
それで、どうだったんですか?
And what happened?
もちろん、大盛り上がりだったさ。
Of course, it was really popular. I love when Joker gets that look on his face, the little wide-eyed crazy look.
だけど、
But...
盛り上がりすぎちゃって、
It was too popular.
リアルな方の球技大会の参加者が激減しちゃったってわけ。
And it greatly reduced the participation in the real ball tournament. So Joker was a victim of his own success here.
本末転倒だったってことですか?
So you mean it had the opposite effect?
そう。
That's right.
で、今度はリアル球技の勝敗にポイントをつけてギャンブル要素を追加したんだ。
So his idea for this time is to add points to the wins and losses of the real thing and do some sort of online gambling.
どのチームが優勝するか予測するって形で。
Like predicting which team is going to win.
それなら 競技に参加しなくても応援しがいがありますね。
So it means even if they don't participate directly, they can support the teams in their own way.
さらに、参加者を増やすために自分の専門分野の競技には参加禁止っていうルールを撤廃した。
So here's something else that he did in the past. In order to try and increase participation, I annulled the rule that forbade people from participating in the event that's their specialty. So if it ended up being a baseball tournament or whatever, you know, the members of the baseball team normally would not have been allowed to participate, but now they were, or at least last year they were.
それが大失敗でさ。
And that was a big failure. I mean, can you just imagine?
どうして?
What do you mean?
専門分野の生徒が出たら、試合に勝って当然だろ?
Well, if a student participates in something they specialize in, of course they're going to win.
勝敗が読めるから、オッズが偏っちゃったんだ。
And if you can tell who's going to win, it's going to mess up the odds.
で、結局盛り上がらない、つまんない大会になっちゃったんだ。
And it ends up becoming a boring tournament.
そうだったんですね。
Well, that's true.
結果的に盛り上がったネットゲームを主催した僕の株は上がったけど。
But in the end, because I established the popular online game, my popularity went up. I see. So I have to think of a way that people other than athletes will be happy about participating.
みんなが喜ぶ。参加したくなる企画。
And this is where it matches back up to the rest of the story. So no matter who you talk to, it's going to come back to Yuki thinking, oh, I need to think of something, how to make everyone happy and everyone want to participate. So that's actually the end of this little scene with Joker. That's all we get from him. But I'm actually going to load another save and go directly to the ball tournament since that was so short.
さあ、どれにする?
So this is where you're at the ball tournament and you have the choice of which team you want to join. And each one corresponds to various characters. We are going to choose Joker's team.
Chile Habanero de Carne にするよ。
Right. Chile Habanero de Carne. So basically meat with habanero.
Joker のチームだな。
It's Joker's team.
なんか美味しそう。どんな料理かな。
So Yuki doesn't even know what he's doing. He just says, oh, it sounds delicious. I wonder what kind of food it is. He doesn't even know. He's just randomly picking something. What is wrong with this kid?
Joker-san, Dora-chan, 俺も入っていいですか?
So Joker and Dora-chan are on this team.
はい、もちろんです。
Of course you can.
Ace-kun なら大歓迎。
If it's you, you're very welcome.
あれ、二人だけ?他のメンバーは?
Wait, it's just you two? What about the rest of your members?
いないよ。
We don't have any.
でも僕がいるんだし、3人いれば十分でしょ。
But since I'm here, 3 people is plenty.
まあ、確かにジョーカーさんがいれば、どんな競技でも勝てそうですけど。
Well, it's true that with you here, it does seem like we could win any game.
美味しそうな名前の料理だから、他にも食べたい人がいると思ったのにな。
But I thought a food with such a delicious sounding name would have other people who wanted to eat it. And honestly, if you're joining a team that's Joker's team, which is a food that he wants to eat, that's probably your first warning that this is not a good idea.
そうなんだよね。賛同してくれる人がいないんだよな。
Well, there's no people who agree, even though it's delicious.
そうです。
That's right.
私は皆さんにもあの美味しさを味わってもらいたい。
I want everyone to taste how delicious it is.
そしてもっともっと辛いものに造形を深めてもらいたいです。
And I want everyone to deepen their knowledge of spicy things.
え、今なんて?
Huh? What did you just say?
造形を深めるです。私、間違って言葉を使いましたか?
I want them to deepen their knowledge. Did I use the wrong word?
いえ、造形じゃなくて、その前の辛いものって…
No, not that. Before, when you said something about spicy things.
ハバネロの肉詰めだから、当然辛いよ。
Well, it's meat with habanero. Of course it's spicy.
ハバネロ?って、確か唐辛子ですよね。
Wait, habanero? You mean like a pepper?
でも、ハバネロって…
But it was habanero.
アバネロはスペイン語です。スペインでは H の音を発音しません。だから、ハバネロがアバネロになるです。
So Donna-chan's explaining in Spain they don't make the H sound at the beginning of the word, so habanero becomes habanero.
Habanero の肉詰め料理で間違いありません。
So that's the kind of cooking it is.
それじゃものすごく辛いんじゃ。
Then it's really spicy.
ものすごくってほどじゃないよ。もっと辛い唐辛子は他にもあるし。
Well, it's not just really spicy. I mean, there's other spicier peppers, which I'm sure Joker eats like candy.
Habanero は辛さの登竜門です。辛味の世界、とても奥が深いです。
Well, the habanero is the gateway to spiciness. The world of spiciness has great depth. Poor Yuki.
そんな…
Oh no.
僕が辛いもの好きだって知ってるくせに。エイジは学食メニューに入れてくれないんだよね。
And even though Eiji knows I like spicy things, he won't put it on the cafeteria menu.
一般人が食べられないメニューはダメなんだってさ。
He says it's no good putting on a dish that the average person can't eat.
一般人が食べられないって。
The average person can't eat it? So notice that Keita's not on this team. Keita's kind of infamous for not liking spicy things, and that's actually...a big plot point at the beginning of the fan disc for Gakko in Heaven, where he gets cursed and his good luck is not working, and they do a test to see if his luck is working or not, and there's some containers of juice, tomato juice, and one of them is actually spicy pepper stuff, and he and a few other characters all grab one and drink it, figuring if Keita's luck is fine, he definitely won't get the spicy one, but he does get it, andThe way he freaks out and just like runs around screaming is really funny. But we're not doing that here. Unfortunately, obviously Keita has learned a bit. He has not joined this team randomly without knowing what it is. Though he did randomly join a team without knowing what it is. But we'll see that later on. Keita is still stupid.
せっかく君が提案してくれた案なんだから、利用しない手はないだろう。
Well, since it was your proposal, I had to take advantage
ここで優勝すれば、エイジも断れないからね。
If we win here, Eiji can't say no. So he's going to try and use this opportunity to force the food he wants onto the cafeteria menu, whether it's profitable for Sonoda to do it or not. What should I do? I want to change teams.
頑張ろうね、二人とも。
Let's do our best.
はい、頑張りましょう。
All right, let's do our best.
Hi.
Right. I feel like it would be really bad if this team won.
そろそろ開会の時間だ。ちょっと行ってきますね。
Alright, so this is just Yuki.
それでは皆さん、これより食いしん坊カップを開催します。
With just a brief opening.
スポーツマンシップにのっとり、正々堂々戦いましょう。
Very short.
僕がいれば人数が少なくても問題ない。
So every time you do this scene, when you pick a different team, you'll get a different cute illustration for the characters. So you'll get one, and then you'll get one after the results of the tournament are decided, which is really nice. So there's a nice collection of cute scenes for this particular part of the story. And Joker is saying, as long as I'm here, even if we don't have enough people, there's no problem.
Joker-san!
Pass it to me.
私にもパスしてください。
Pass it to me too.
今度はそっちにパスですね。
And now I'll pass it over here.
ああ、ドラちゃん、敵にパスしちゃダメ。
ドラちゃん、you can't pass it to the enemy.
やれやれ、これじゃ試合にならないね。
I was like, oh man, this isn't even a match at this rate.So, someone didn't understand the rules.
Minasan, otsukaresama deshita. Konkai no Kuishinbou Cup wa sankasha zeiin no fight de subarashii netsen ga kurihirogerare mashita.
And this is kind of the same thing that Yuki has said before also, so we'll just kind of go quickly through this. He's just wrapping up the event.
告知していた通り、そして優勝。さて、チーム満館全席。
And every time the same team will win. So, you know, when we get around to that Chinese feast team, Yuki will get to be the winner for once.
おめでとう。それでは、インタビュアーはお願いし。お疲れ様です。
So now we're back with our team.
どうも。
Good job. Yeah.
Team 満館全席の皆さん、どうぞ。
And Okuken is interviewing the winning team.
負けちゃったね。
Sigh. We lost.
残念でしたね。
It's too bad.
それもまさかの1回戦敗退。
And we lost in the first round. Yeah.
我ながら予想外の結果にびっくりだよ。
Well, I'm surprised. It's not the result I expected.
自分で言うのもなんだけど、結構自信があったんだけどな。
I may have said so myself, but I was pretty confident.
そうじゃないと、二人きりのチームで試合に出ようなんて思わないと思います。
Well, that's not it. It's just that I didn't think there'd be a team of only two people.
二人きりじゃなくて三人。君も参加してくれたんだから。
Well, it wasn't two people. It was three. You participated too.
はい。
Well,
せっかくチームに入れてもらったのに役に立てなくてごめんなさい。
I'm sorry I wasn't a help to my team that I had joined.
あれ？
Really?
君は自分のせいで僕たちのチームが負けたと思っているんだ。
Are you thinking it's your fault that our team lost?
それは。
Well,
そんなことないです。
That's not it.
ユウキ君はとても一生懸命頑張ってました。
You did your best.
私もとても楽しかったです。
And I had a lot of fun too.
ドラちゃん。
そうだね。
That's right.
敗因はドラちゃんだ。
The reason we lost was Dora-chan.
根本的な運動神経は悪くないんだけどさ。
Well, your reflexes aren't bad, but...
サッカーっていうか、フットサルのルールを分かってなさすぎ。
You really don't know enough of the rules of soccer, or rather this futsal that they're playing, which is a game that can be played on a smaller field with a fewer participants on each team.
まあ、初心者でしたからね。
Well, it was his first time.
はい、今日初めてです。
That's right, today was my first time.
クロケットが人気です。サッカーあまりやらない。
Well, in India, croquet is popular, but soccer isn't played very much.
でも、とても面白いスポーツでした。
But it was a really fun sport, so poor Dora-chan doesn't even get that you guys are mad at him.
そう。
I see.
でもまさか、ボールを持ったまま相手ゴールに突進するとは思わなかったね。
I never thought that while having the ball, you'd rush at the opponent's goal.
はい。ペナルティーエリアの外でボールを持ったらいけないです。
Right, you can't take the ball outside of the penalty area.
ちゃんとルール覚えました。
I finally remember that rule.
ファールの後にね。
After you got a foul.
それに味方だけじゃなくて、敵に声かけられてもパス回しちゃうし。
And not just to your teammates, but you kept passing when the opponents called out to you.
結果、オウンゴール連発。
So there were a bunch of own goals.
たくさんシュートできました。とても喜んでもらえました。
Well, there were a lot of shots, so they were really happy.
相手チームの人がね。
Well, the opposing team was.
最終的に累積ファールで退場って、ドラちゃんが真の死角だったね。
I think it's so cute that Yuki doesn't even say anything. He just kind of stands there smiling and laughing like, Like he doesn't want to say anything because he knows that it's Dora-chan's fault. But he's just being polite and not saying anything. And Joker's saying, in the end, we were eliminated because of accumulated fouls. Dora-chan is a true assassin.
はい。でも、これでルール完璧になりました。
But now I completely understand the rules.
次はバッチリです。
Next time it'll be perfect.
だから、次はないって。
There isn't a next time.
もういいや。
Sigh. Oh well. Joker's sarcasm isn't effective at all. In a way, Dora-chan's pretty amazing.
以上をもちまして、食いしん坊カップを終了します。皆さん、お疲れ様でした。
So that's the ending of the ball tournament. So next time we will skip ahead to the next scene, which is the bath scene. Very interesting. So I hope you found that enjoyable, and I'll see you with the next video. Bye!